wonderful reunion for you and Anjum, because you almost came very close to do Salute, which didn't turn out, and I think it's written in the film.
Anjum and I go back a long way.
Right, right. Yeah. For the latest project that came very close. I think Shahrukh recently said also that because you were so consumed with some other project that you couldn't really...
Yeah, I think it's a great script. Salute is a wonderful script. And I'm a huge fan of Rakesh. And it's a wonderful story. And I feel sad that I was not able to do it. And which is why actually I called up Shahrukh and said, it's a wonderful story and you should hear it. And I'm so happy that he's liked it and he's doing it. So, you know, all my very best wishes for the project.
One question, are you also worried that Mangal, Mission Mangal is coming, although the subject is different from Salute ka and Akshay Kumar's film, but in a similar kind of space, mein film hai. Are you worried about that?
No, not at all.
Space being
here. Yeah, this is about the story of a person. That person is different from whoever character they will conceive of. So, no, that doesn't matter. I mean, that way there are 20 films on crime simultaneously, on dakus, on you know, different people. So that doesn't matter. No, I'm not worried at all.
Aamir, ek sawal hai ki bahut sare actors in dino apni biographies autobiographies la rahe hain. Aapki zindagi mein bahut utar chadhav rahe hain. As an actor bahut struggle raha hai.
Ji.
Halanki aapne zyada padhai nahi ki aur us dauran ke bare mein aapne kafi baat ki hai.
Ji.
To kabhi aisa hoga ki aap apni memoir likhe hain aisa kuch?
Ha, main mujhe kai logon ne kaha bhi hai likhne ke liye. Aur कभी-कभी मुझे लगता है आगे लिखना चाहिए, लेकिन मुझे फिर थोड़ा घबराहट होती है, क्योंकि मैं जब लिखूंगा और जो मैं बोलूंगा वो मैं सब सच-सच बोल देता हूँ, लोगों को वो पसंद नहीं आता, तो फिर मैं सोचता हूँ कि यार रहने दो यार,
क्यों? आपको ऐसा लगता है कि बहुत लोग जब ऑटोबायोग्राफी लिखते हैं तो उसमें सब कुछ सच नहीं होता?
नहीं, वो तो क्या, वो ऑटोबायोग्राफी में आप जब, मतलब मैं अपनी बात करूंगा, मैं चाहूंगा कि मैं सब चीजें साफ साफ लिखूं और कहूँ, लेकिन फिर कुछ चीजें आप नहीं बोल सकते उसमें, तो फिर वो एक स्ट्रगल होता है कि मैं फिर किस हद तक जाके मैं सच्चाई बोल सकता हूँ, किस हद तक मैं साफ साफ बोल सकता हूँ, लोगों के जज्बात इसमें इन्वॉल्व हैं, तो वो सब चीजें जब मैं सोचता हूँ, फिर मैं सोचता हूँ कि यार मन में ही रहने दो अपनी बात.
You know, without whitewashing or without leaving out maybe portions which are important.
You know, what you have to realize about biographies is that no one person in this world is viewed in exactly the same by the people around him. Agar aap mere pe kahani likhenge, aapka ek nazariya hoga. Aap likhenge, aapka nazariya dusra hoga. Aap likhenge, aapka to teesra bahut hi alag nazariya hoga. So you have to give the person who's writing it and making it, you have to give him that much respect and regard ki yaar ye mera nazariya hai, aap usse agree karo nahi karo alag baat hai, but I see you in this manner and that is how I can tell the story about you, about any character. So I would not call that whitewashing, or in the case of suppose I feel that you're not a very nice person and I show you in bad light, that is the way I'm seeing you.
But you would agree there should be a distance from the source about whom you are writing or making the film.
No, there are no such rules.
Influence.
No, there are no rules.
Objectivity.
But everything matters. Is influence. How will you remove influence from it?
But I mean, objectivity bahut matter nahi karti. Objectivity.
Even if it's your own view, but.
No, but what is wrong with a subjective view? I'm asking.
Yeah,
suppose I'm making a subjective view. भैया मैं objective नहीं हो रहा हूँ. मैं emotional हो रहा हूँ. मैं अपने बच्चे पे कहानी लिख रहा हूँ. मैं emotional होके लिखूँगा. मैं क्यों objective रहूँ मेरे बच्चे के बारे में? वो मैं कर रहा हूँ.
Last question.
You understand? So there are no rules. You can be objective, you can be subjective. It's up to you. It's up to the filmmaker. When you make a biography, you will decide how you want to make it.